랭킹 한번 해주세요.
어떡해.
Welcome to Not So Classy with Esna. Today I am doing another mukbang special because our guest doesn't drink very well. So we decided to bring another food sponsor. And the restaurant is one of my closest oppas, closest older brother figure restaurants, Mexican restaurant in Korea. So this episode is brought to you by Koreanos. And our guest today, I actually haven't seen him in a really long time, but he was very eager to come on the show. So I'm really excited to introduce Hong Seok Chun 오빠. 안녕하세요, 오빠. 오빠 영어 이름이지 않아?
시작한 거예요?
어, 시작했어, 오빠.
아, 이렇게. 아, 시작한 거구나.
나 원래 이렇게 그냥 가. 아, 되게 쌩이야.
어,
되게 쌩이야, 오빠.
네.
오빠 영어 이름이지 않아?
나 토니.
토니. Tony Hong. He is a actor. He is a businessman and entrepreneur. And basically the king of Itaewon.
So not queen. King.
He's the king of Itaewon. 일단 편하게 본인 소개 좀 해주세요.
이거 외국 팬들도 보시는 거죠?
어, 맞아, 맞아, 맞아. 오빠 말 편하게 해도 여기서는 반말 하는데요.
아, 그래?
편하게 하는데요.
다행이다. 외국분들이 저를 알 수 있을 수도 있어서 저는 나는 액터니까
yes, 일단 you are.
그리고 여러 가지 재미있는 방송도 하고 그리고 이태원에 한 20년 가까이 음식 뭐 사장 밥집 아저씨 점점 아저씨 되는 것 같아.
He's like the friendly neighborhood ajushi, which is like the mister of the neighborhood. But he's been running businesses in the restaurant field for close to 20 years in Itaewon. And do you remember where we first met?
어디서 봤지? 클럽에서 봤나?
No, 클럽 아니었었어. We didn't meet at a club.
술집 막 술 취해가지고 우리 막 껴안고 부둥켜안고 네가 나 막 사랑한다고 막
내가
오빠 막 이랬던 거 아니야?
Don't make up story. 아니야. Oh man, I think maybe I went to go eat at one of your restaurants.
맞아.
And then
Mai Thai na Mai X.
Yeah, probably Mai Thai. And then maybe it was with like the 비정상 회담 애들. Non-summit members?
Maybe.
Yeah, I think I meant to go eat maybe with the, it's really hard. But I've already known you for like 3-4 years. 벌써 한 4년 된 것 같아.
더 오래됐어.
그치?
아마 더 오래된 것 같아.
되게 신기하다. 기억이 하나도 안 난다.
그러니까.
But 안 본 지도 지금 2년 정도 된 것 같아.
꽤 됐어.
Yeah, we haven't seen each other for about 2 years.
맞아.
그럼에도 불구하고 내가 이렇게 부탁을 했는데 나와줘서 너무 고마워.
그러니까 나 처음에는 에스더랑 헷갈렸어. 에스더 에스나 있어가지고 뭘 방송을 한다 그러지? 그랬더니 방송을 하고 있던데 yeah. 되게 재밌다 이 방송.
Yeah. So he confused me with Esther because I'm Esna. But we haven't seen each other for 2 years, so you know. It...
너네 첫 게스트가 존 박이야?
Yeah, John Park. John Park. John Park. Is he cute? He's sexy? Okay. Mr. Tony over here, you are actually one of the only openly gay celebrities in Korea. 그치?
네,
거의,
네, 맞아.
거의 오빠밖에 없는 거잖아, 지금 한국에서.
희한해. 내가 coming out 한 지 20년 됐거든.
God, it's been 20 years since
yeah,
you came out.
2000s, I came out.
And you did that on TV?
Yeah, on TV. And on magazine too. So
how was it? Because you're basically the Ellen of Korea. 오빠가 Ellen DeGeneres랑 똑같은 사람이야 거의.
맞아, 맞아.
Because Ellen came out on TV on her show,
yeah.
In like a episode of her show Ellen, and then she did an interview with Diane Sawyer and went through that whole process. 그러니까 오빠가 진짜 거의 비슷한 똑같은 이미지야 그분이랑.
그치. 근데 이제 Ellen은 huge celebrity고 나는
No, everyone knows. Everybody knows you here. 어디에 가도 오빠 모르는 사람은 없어.
한국만.
He walks around anywhere and everyone will notice him. First of all, because he's bald. Second of all, he is so tall. And he's just got this positive energy that is following him everywhere he goes. But tell me about that. 20년 전에 TV에서 내가 아마 대학생 때였을 거야. 그때 아마 막 졸업했을 텐데.
너 마흔 가까이 됐어?
I'm 33, 34 한국 나이로. Yeah, I'm 나 생각보다 나이 많아. Yeah, I'm older than a lot of people.
아직도 20s 줄 알았어.
No, I'm in my 30s. I'm heading up there. But I remember seeing the clip. I remember it. But and I remember it being very emotional for you. 그치?
Right.
어떻게 그 거기까지 오빠가 결정을 한 거야? How did you come to that decision to do that?
사실은 이제 내가 게이라는 거는 내가 좀 어렸을 때부터 좀 느꼈고.
Right. So he knew since he was younger that he knew. How old do you think you were when you were like I know that?
10.
When you were 10. That's very young age to realize and accept that.
Yeah, I realize I'm quite different than other boys.
Right. So.
그러고 나서 내가 20 됐을 때 서울에 와서 이제 대학교를 다녔는데 그때부터 이제 나와 비슷한 사람들이 어디에 있는지 굉장히 궁금해서 사람들 만나고 얘기하고 싶고.
So in his 20s, he came back to Korea. Where did you go to school?
No, Seoul University.
Oh, Seoul University.
저기 한양 University.
Oh, 한양 University. So in his 20s, when he was going to university, he started getting more curious about other people that were like him and wondering where they were.
Because I had no information about gay scene in Korea. And
right.
At that moment. And we only have place to meet the people in 종로 area.
종로 area. Right. That was the gay area back in the day. I do remember hearing about that.
So I always walk around Tapgol Park. I read one magazine like Sunday Seoul or something like that. You know Sunday Seoul?
No, I don't know what that is. What is that?
That's a magazine.
It's Korean magazine.
Yeah, Korean magazine, but it's like a tabloid magazine.
Oh, I see. And it said
and
area.
Yeah. Something like
that. Oh, wow, interesting.
Yeah. So that's why I visited the park and just walk around. So whenever I met, I saw the boys, and like, oh my god, maybe he might be gay. How can I start to talk with that guy? Something like that.
So. Yeah. And then, so how then, did you become an actor?
대학교 졸업하고, after I
graduated.
School. And 그러고 나서 이제, I did a sitcom. Like a 남자세 여자세?
Yeah, three and girls, three boys. It's like friends. Right. Yeah.
So
did you audition for it and get in?
No.
Or you got scouted?
Yeah,
or?
They just chose me.
Oh, they scouted you. Oh, how were you just walking on the street?
No. 나는 그 전에 이제 뮤지컬 하고 연극하고 CF 모델 하고 그리고 여러 가지 이제 에피소드 드라마 조금씩 했는데 이제 감독님이 나한테 굉장히 스몰 파트를 줬는데 그걸 너무 재밌게 해서 이 파트가 되게 롤이 커졌어.
Right.
그래서 되게 유명해졌는데 그러니까 유명해지니까 뭐 돈도 많이 벌고 뭐 유명해지고 다 좋은데 나의 그 개인적인 프라이빗 라이프는 없어진 거지. 근데 그때 내가 남자친구가 있었어.
Oh, really? All right, let me update y'all in English what he's been saying. So he had been doing musicals and plays like that throughout college and doing CFs here and there as a model. And a director picked him up. And what would the English title of that direct translation? It's Three Girls and Three Boys, basically.
Yes,
same format as Friends, Korean version of Friends. And normally his role was very small, but he did such an excellent job that the director made his role bigger. And it became one of a very iconic roles that really kind of, I guess, kickstarted his career as an actor. But the fame was there and the money was there, but his personal life started dwindling. And at the time, he had a boyfriend.
Yeah.
Am I good at translating or what? I'm good. Okay, keep going.
내 영어 선생님 했으면 좋겠다. 대박 잘해. 아 진짜.
All right, so
그래서 원래 이제 그 외국 분들은 이제 송승헌, 소지섭 다 아실 건데 한류 스타니까.
Yeah.
이제 그 친구들이 신인 때 나랑 같이 한 거야.
아, so 송승헌. And Sojisop, they were on the show.
Superstars.
Were they on that show with you?
Yeah,
so they were on that show together. So they basically started the career together.
Yeah,
okay.
Right. And 그래서 그때 내 남자친구가 Dutch였어.
Your first boyfriend?
Yeah.
Your first boyfriend was Dutch?
Yeah.
He was a foreigner? Oh.
왜냐면 그 유명해지기 전에는 uh-huh. 한국 남자친구가 잠깐 있었는데 uh-huh. 이제 좀 길게 만난 남자친구는 uh-huh. 그 Dutch boyfriend가 처음인데 uh-huh. 그 친구한테 이제 굉장히 많은 영향을 받았지.
Yeah.
그 전까지는 내가 게이인 걸 숨기려고 하고 uh-huh. 게이인 걸 부끄러워하고
yeah.
뭐 어디 가서는 막 그냥 스트레이트인 mm-hmm. 척하고 이랬는데 mm-hmm. 이제 아무래도 right. 네덜란드 친구가 mm-hmm. 넌 너무 아름다운 사람이다. Uh-huh. 네가 게이지만 너무 아름다운 사람이고 너무 사랑받을 수 있는 사람이다. 이런 얘기를 yeah. 너무 많이 해서 oh. 내가 좀 당당해져야 될 필요가 있겠다.
Yeah.
그런 생각을 했지.
So when he was younger, he had met Korean guys here and there, but the, for a long-term, real serious relationship for the first time was with this guy from the Netherlands. Yeah. And because, you know, foreigners are a lot more able to express their feelings and express everything about them without being quite judged. So it influenced Tony a lot because he would say things like, you're beautiful, you're gay, but you're beautiful and you're a great person. And that really made him want to be strong and take a stance on who he is and embrace all of himself. Mm-mm. That's great. Do you? Yeah.
That, I mean, like a beautiful. 이거 아니고.
No. Beautiful yeah, your 이거. Your heart. Yeah, yeah. No, but you can yeah. look. You can look it. You no. can look it.
이것도 beautiful이라고 넌 얘기를 해야지.
It is. 아니, 나 지금 얘기하고 있는 그래. 거. I said you're beautiful.
그걸 먼저 얘기했어야지. 삐질 뻔했잖아.
No, no, you okay, beautiful okay. inside and out. Yes.
You beautiful.
Thank you.
그래서 그런 이제 자신 나를 이렇게 스스로 인정하고 받아들이는 게이로서 나를 인정하는 게 제일 어려운 건데.
Yeah.
내가 게이라는 거를 스스로 받아들이고 아 게이로서 행복하게 살려면 어떻게 해야 될까 yeah. 이런 고민을 했는데 그때 이제 나는 뭐 네덜란드도 가보고 뭐. 뭐 뉴욕도 가보고 뭐 LA도 가보고 이렇게 전 세계를 좀 많이 다녀보니까 게이 친구들을 보고 얘기를 하다 보니까 굉장히 그거에 대한 인플루언스가 되게 많았어요. 인플루언스가. 그래서 아 내가 한국에서 앞으로도 계속 행복하게 게이로서 살려면 유명해지는 것도 중요한데 사실은 솔직하게 사는 게 더 중요하겠다라는 생각을 해서 서른 살 때 yeah. 그때가 밀레니엄이었거든.
Right, 2000년도가. Yeah.
그래서 새로운 세계가 다 변하는 그런 시기여서 yeah. 아, 내가 뭐 게이지만 커밍아웃을 해도 시간이 조금 걸리겠지만 좀 받아들여줄 수 있는 사람이 있지 않을까? Mm-hmm. 이런 생각을 하고 이제 커밍아웃을 했지.
So
after I broke up with the Dutch
Wait, wait. Okay, let's track back. Being gay, the first thing that needs to happen is you accepting yourself for that, you know, and once he did that, he traveled the world a bit, going to Netherlands, New York, LA, and meeting more, other people like him who had influenced him in a positive way. And he soon realized that it doesn't really matter about being famous. It's being true to who you are.
Yeah.
And not being afraid to express that. And so in 2000, in the millennium, it was the perfect timing almost, right? Yes, for these changes and also for change for myself inside to happen. So that's when you decided you're going to let the world know.
Yeah, I knew if I came out on TV, on public, I'm going to lose everything, all right. my fame, something like this. Mm-hmm. But even if that, I'm still 30.
Yes.
So I'm still young.
Yeah.
And I thought like I could start again.
Yeah.
Everything, anything actually.
Yeah.
So that's why I make decision to.
That's a very. I'm so proud of you that you did that.
Yeah.
I think that was one of the best things you could have ever done in your life.
Yeah.
And you. Had to basically stay away from TV for a long time after that, right?
Almost three and a half years.
Three and a half years. You were nothing on TV, nothing on radio, nothing public at all. How was that response when you finally came out on TV? What outlet was that? Was that like on a news or 어느 플랫폼에 나왔던 거지? 그 방송이?
그거? 그거 인터뷰가 그냥 너무 많이 나와가지고 원래 기자들이 그때 내가 외국 갔다가 들어올 때 공항에서 다 기자들이 기다렸었거든.
Oh, the
내가 매거진에서 coming out 한 게 소문이 나서.
The paparazzi was waiting for him at the airport because he came out on interview in a magazine first. Yeah. Okay.
So 그래서 그때 이제 내가 다시 필름을 만들었어. 비디오 테이프. Mm-hmm.
By yourself?
With a producer랑 my friends 해서 캐스션 하고 내가 연수하고 해가지고 mm-hmm. 그걸 다 돌렸지.
To the paparazzi.
Yeah, to the
everyone.
No paparazzi. Media.
To the media.
Yeah, to the media.
오빠가 직접 다 보낸 거야 그거.
아니 우리 감독님이.
감독님이. So you made that video that I saw. Then basically.
Yeah.
그 영상을 yeah. 오빠가 직접 찍어서.
Yeah, my 프로듀서가 그 남자세 여자세 프로듀서가 그걸 만들어 주셨어.
Oh, so the.
왜냐면 그 gay 이슈가 너무 큰 이슈여서 uh-huh. 이렇게 기자회견을 할 수 있었는데 너무 막 질문이나 이런 게 좀 mm-hmm. 이상한 질문이 올까 봐
yeah.
그 질문을 다 만들어서 테이프를 만들었죠.
Okay, so it was pre-recorded. The producer of Three Girls and Three Boys at the time put that together. And instead of having everyone come and do like a press release because they were worried that people were going to ask unnecessary right. or rude or just mean questions, they had the interview questions all written out and basically did this and then spread it to the media so they could write articles about
yes,
it.
Yes.
And obviously the response was more negative, right, than positive. 반응이 그 당시에는
네거티브지.
Was it you would say all of it was basically yeah, negative at the time.
Yeah, like a 99%.
99%. Yeah. God, and so that was 10 years ago. 20 years. Oh my god, yes. That was 20 years ago in 2000.
So, I'm 50.
Oh, honey, you don't look a day over 20. Mm, you're good. You're good. 진짜로 근데 you don't look 50. It's crazy. Well, like I don't look like I'm 34. I'm you know, Koreans Gingle. And Asians got that, you know, that young gene, you know.
Ginseng 먹어야 돼.
Ginseng. He says to eat some ginseng. That'll keep your skin tone good and make you look young. So then 3 years you were quiet and yeah. not doing anything.
Yeah. Just a small thing. Mm.
Like 작은 일들만 좀 하고. Yeah. Mm. And then what was the door opening again for you to come back? Because now you're like on all the programs. You got like 20 restaurants in Itaewon.
지겨워?
And like, 지겨워? 절대 아니야, 오빠야. No, I love seeing that. Yeah, so how did your career restart for you?
Actually, you know, like a very big power. She has big powers. She's a screenwriter.
A screenwriter,
TV screenwriter for TV. Mm-hmm. Kim Soo-hyun.
Kim Soo-hyun.
Yeah, she gave me the chance uh-huh. to start her TV series.
Oh, actually, what in a drama?
A, yeah, oh. with Kim Hee.
Kim Hee. Wow. Know? Yeah, of course.
부부의 세계.
Oh yes, yes, yes. Yeah. Right now. Yeah, yeah.
Kim.
Kim
Hee.
Yeah.
Kim Hee. Kim.
Yes, Kim Hee is
one of the
one of the top actresses in Korea. Actress. And so at the time, the screenwriter for this drama, she gave him a chance yeah. to be in that, and right. she was the main cast.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And Cha In-pyo
was
in that drama.
Yeah,
and what is the name of that drama?
Perfect Love.
Perfect Love.
Yeah, 완전한 사랑.
완전한 사랑.
그래서 그 94년 아 2004년에 2000. 시작한 드라마인데
2004년, It came out in 2004.
에 그 드라마에 처음으로 대한민국에서 거의 처음으로 게이 openly gay 캐릭터를 집어넣으신 거야.
와우.
그리고 나를 쓰신 거야.
Yeah. 근데, How perfect is that?
예. 그래서 그 작가님이 너무나 반대가 많았어.
Mm-hmm.
나를 쓰지 말라.
Yeah,
그러니까 뭐
I bet.
방송국에 막 블랙메일 오고
wow.
뭐 종교단체에서 또 메일 오고
Oh my gosh.
그 SBS 거였는데 mm-hmm. SBS 방송국 앞에 막 시위하고
Oh my goodness. You changed basically yeah. TV.
Yeah.
You and Kim Soo-hyun 작가님 yeah. changed TV.
Right, right.
So it was a historical drama because it was basically the first time right. there was an actual role written specifically for an openly gay man
right.
played by an actual gay man.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And there were so many people opposing that project. There were protests outside. Yeah, yeah. And it was a SBS drama. So yes. It's one of the main dramas, I guess, broadcasting companies in Korea. And so many people were against it, but she stuck by it.
Yeah, she said,
no, fuck you. No, we're going to do it. That's basically what happened. Yeah. And then so, you did it.
Yeah.
So. And that opened the doors up again.
Yes. 그래서 진짜 big issue였어, 그게.
Yeah.
그래서 근데 우리 작가님은 내가 남자세 여자세에서는 약간 패션 디자이너 역이어서 되게 재밌게 했잖아. 그러니까 되게 이런 스타일이었는데.
Yeah, it was like a comical character.
Yeah, yeah. Uh-huh. 근데 이 드라마에서는 너가 게이인데 굉장히 그냥 평범한 삶을 사는
yeah.
게이의 모습을 보여줘.
Yeah.
그래서 그렇게 연기를 했어.
아.
그러니까 왜냐면 이제 사람들이 보통 편견을 갖고 있잖아.
Right.
선입견을 이렇게 right. 게이하면 되게 여성스럽거나 mm-hmm. 늘 즐겁거나 yeah. 늘 오버하거나 뭐 이런 yeah. 게 있는데 우리 작가 선생님은 그런 이미지 말고 또 그냥 평범한 모습으로 살아가는 게이의 mm-hmm. 모습을 연기해줘.
Yeah.
그래서 그렇게 했는데
right.
그 드라마가 너무 인기가 많아서
mm-hmm.
사람들이 처음에 나를 싫어하고 미워했던 모습 외에 저 친구가 되게 진솔하고 진실한 모습이 있구나
mm-hmm.
이렇게 만들어주셔서
yeah.
그다음부터 계속 드라마를 하게 됐지.
Wow. So his character in Three Girls and Three Boys was a very comical, very yeah. upbeat, high-tension character because he played a fashion designer.
Hi, I hate you!
Oh, that was...
right.
It was like that. But in this drama, yeah. Perfect Love, the writer also wanted to make sure that the public knew yeah. that that's not the only image of what a gay person is. They're not always upbeat or over action or just happy all the time. Like, they're normal people, like
yeah, yeah.
everybody else. And so she asked him to play just a normal person mm-hmm. who just happens to be gay.
Right.
And that opened up people's eyes and realized, oh, Tony or Seok Chun Oppa can be, he's just like a normal guy, like everyone else. And his acting range
yes.
is also very wide
right.
and created more opportunities for him mm. to act in other stuff. And that's amazing. Oh my gosh, you're like a history maker yeah. in Korea.
After that, I got another movie roles, like a kind of like a bad guy.
A bad guy? You played a bad guy? Really? What movie was that?
Puzzle.
Puzzle.
Yeah, puzzle.
Puzzle. Puzzle. Oh, and you played a bad man.
범죄
yeah, like a criminal movie. Okay.
여러 가지.
All right, well, we'll keep talking, but I want to get into the food right now. 먹으면서 얘기하자.
나 근데 여기 되게 유명한 식당인데 이태원에 있는 건데 한 번도 안 가봤어.
Shame on you.
No, 왜냐면 내가 약간 나보다 잘할 것 같은 사람을 좀 질투하는 게 있어가지고 그전에 내가 다 먹었는데 이태원을 다 먹었는데 갑자기 이런 애들이 와가지고
so he's saying
되게 유명해졌더라고.
He's never been to this restaurant
Actually.
And they're both in Itaewon and he's saying if there's another restaurant that's like a competitor like I kind of you know look at them as competition so I don't really want to go but right now it's a time to band together
right,
y'all.
Right.
지금은 we gotta all support each other.
얘네가 여기 yeah. 진짜 돈 많이 벌었어.
Yeah. so
왜냐면 나도 사실 먹고 싶었어. 진짜 가보고 싶었어. 소문이
he wanted
너무 좋아가지고
uh-huh.
근데 내가 가는 게 되게 약간 자존심 상하는 거야. 내가 가면 여기 스태프들이나 사장님이 쟤 혹시 여기 뭐 카피하러 왔나? 막 이럴 수 있잖아. 뭔지 알지?
He thought
그래서
that maybe
못 가고 있는 거야.
Maybe the like Richard
먹네.
would be like, oh, is he here to copy our stuff?
Yeah.
But no. 오빠는 오빠's chain of restaurant is completely different style.
Right.
완전 음식도 그렇고 yeah. style is so different. But let's dig into it. Let's open up some of the stuff.
우리 가게가 더 예뻐 여기보다.
He's like, my restaurants are
왜냐면
prettier.
왜냐면 여기는 스트레이트 가이고 우린 게이 가게잖아. 게이가 디자인한 거니까.
Yeah, okay, we could, we'll go there.
Okay.
All right, so Richard, do you want to come on camera and explain some what you brought?
올 수 있어? 와.
Yeah, come show us. Everyone, this is my good hyung, Richard.
Yeah.
And he is
he's
the owner
so
of Koreanos. He's a handsome,
so handsome
man. Sorry, but he's married.
He's married.
He's married. I went to his wedding. He's taken, y'all.
Oh, shit.
에이. 언제든지 놀러 오세요.
네. 네.
자, 그러면 네. 네. 오빠 일단 뭐 왔는지
That's
설명 좀.
여기 약간 케이스디아?
멕시칸이지?
네. 멕시칸 레스토랑.
그것도 이거 하나 열어 줘.
Wow. That's been sitting for quite a bit.
So. I know we really got into it. Yeah. Like that was a conversation. That was great really though.
나도 밥 안 먹었어.
나도 아직 안 먹었어, 오빠.
브리또인데요. 이제 김치 볶음밥 브리또고요.
김치 프라이드 라이스 브리또.
고지 브리또, 갈비 브리또.
갈비 브리또. 오, 반으로 돼 있다.
대박.
삼겹살 고기 is inside.
오, there's 삼겹살 고기인데 일단
삼겹찜 고기라고 해서.
So it's steamed steamed 갈비.
No. Oh, wait, pork.
Steamed pork belly right. burrito. We got some shrimp tacos.
Yeah,
wait, where am I zooming in? Into this one?
Yeah.
That one? So there's shrimp tacos. Ooh. And then we got, 이건 뭐예요, 오빠?
갈비 tacos.
갈비 tacos. So you guys are more of like a fusion Mexican restaurant right. here, right? Mm.
그래서 나는 사실은 네네. 외국에서 공부한 친구들 되게 질투 많았어.
So he was very jealous of people who studied abroad.
이런 거를 제대로 만들 줄 알잖아.
Because they know exactly how to make the stuff.
맞아. 근데 유학을 못 해가지고.
From LA, man. 이건 뭐예요?
That's the three wise fries.
Three wise fries. I love this. So this is a three wise fries. 오빠 카메라 여기 있거든요. 오빠 이쪽으로 보고 해. 오빠 이거 이쪽 오빠 카메라.
각도를 맞춰주시고 계신 거야.
Here, this is the three wise fries, and it's fries with the three different kinds of meat, right? So there's chicken, pork, galbi, and pork, and the sauce. You guys make your own sauces, right?
Right, all the sauces are homemade, and three different sauces inside.
What is the three different sauces?
The green sauce, red sauce, and orange sauce.
What do you make the orange sauce with?
Orange.
A pimiria?
Pimiria?
It's a secret?
What?
The orange sauce? What is it made out of?
Oh, it's like mayo, like 뭐 이렇게 섞어서.
Oh, okay. Let's just say it's a secret. Let's say it's a secret.
그다음에
Oh, he brought us nacho chips as well.
Salsa고요.
달사 있네.
네. 살사. 과카몰레.
과카몰레.
몰레 몰레 몰레. If you don't know what I'm referencing, that means I'm old. When did that movie come out? What movie am I talking about right now?
어떤 거?
When they
Mexico.
Oh my gosh.
Which one?
몰래 몰래 몰래. No one knows what I'm talking about.
나 그 만화 영화?
It's stuck in my head right now. I can't spit it out. 그 영화 있잖아. I'm gonna take your mole and make a guacamole. Austin Powers. Oh my god.
뭐?
오스틴 파워스 영화 알아?
오스틴 파워 알지.
거기서 여기 있는
점점 멀리
멀리 멀리. I thought I was gonna go crazy. Like I'm the only one that knows what that is. All right. Well, do you want to have some with us?
No.
Okay.
일단 많이.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Well, thank you for introducing the food to us, Richard. That's 따뜻. Really, the AC is like blowing over our heads right now, but.
맛있게 드세요.
네, 맛있게 먹겠습니다.
갈비 브리또인데 이것도 드셔보세요.
네, 반반 찢어서 먹어볼게요.
갈비 브리또는 미국에도 있어요? LA에?
네. 저희가 원래 이제 푸드 트럭으로 시작했거든요. 텍사스에서 그래서. 지금 거기에도 있고요. 이제 갈비랑 이제 갈비 마리네이드에 안에 이제 프렌치 프라이즈 들어가 있고 이제
Oh, there's french fries in this one.
있어 가지고.
네. 오빠 여기 ASMR도 해 줘도 돼. 마이크 엄청 대놓고 먹어 줘도 돼.
Anyway,
This ASMR is going to be happening throughout the whole show now because we're going to be eating the rest of the show. Thank you, 오빠.
천천히 맛있게 드세요.
네.
Wow.
Wait, we got to get the crunch.
따뜻할 때 먹으니까 진짜 맛있다.
이거 crunch with the guacamole. 바삭바삭 한 감을 드세요. 나도 과꾸몰리 집에서 자주 만들어
너무 맛있지. 와. 역시.
우리 스태프 지금 다 침 고이고 있어. They're like drooling over there. Do you guys want to come and like take a quesadilla, you guys?
오케이,
나는
너무 맛있다.
나는 이거 quesadilla, chicken quesadilla 먹어볼게요. I'll try this. It is still warm. That's amazing.
와우.
I missed Mexican food so bad. Opa, do you want a quesadilla?
나 밥을 안 먹고 왔어.
I know, that's perfect because I'm just going to be eating the whole time.
아, 이거 카피 떠야 되겠다.
He's going to take it and make his own restaurant. 집중하고 먹고 있는 거 아니야?
맛있어.
He's so focused. It is, God, it's so good. Oh my gosh.
If you guys, 있어가지고.
If you guys come to Korea, you guys gotta hit up. I remember when Koreanos first opened. You guys had the first 맞아. Location in Apgujeong Rodeo. We're actually really close to it now. I used to go there all the time because it was literally the only Mexican restaurant where I was like, okay, this I can roll with this Mexican restaurant. Because before that, Koreans were getting it wrong, let me tell you. And then they brought this. It was amazing. And then you guys were able to open your second location in Itaewon. Right?
그리고 여기 압구정에 있을 때 코리아노스 잘생긴 남자들 많다고 소문 되게 많았어.
Oh yeah, that's right. And they were saying all the workers there had were really good looking because you guys would always hire like these models and like aspiring actors. And Austin worked at Korea. Austin Kong.
거기서 있었어?
Yeah, man. When he first came to Korea, he worked at Koreanos.
많이 컸다.
많이 컸지. 그 뒤에서 주방에서 요리하면서 that's literally where he really started cooking for us. Because I've known Austin since like maybe 15 years ago. He never cooked back then. He didn't know how to cook. 되게 오래 알았어. 근데 요리를 코리아나에서 시작했다고
그러니까
생각.
그런 애들이 그렇게
맞아.
어? 맞아. 요리하고 이러면 당연히 가서 먹어야지.
그치? Exactly. So when there are good-looking people like that in the kitchen and on as your waiting staff, people will go no matter what. And the food's good. Like that's perfect.
그래서 여자 이쁜 애들도 많이 갔고.
그래서 내가 많이 갔어.
그러니까 그 게이도 많이 가고.
Pretty girls.
멋있는 보고.
Yeah, pretty girls like myself. A lot of gay people. But at this time. Itaewon right now is obviously struggling a lot because of the whole incident that had just broken out. So I'm just trying to show a lot of support. Actually, by the time that this episode will be airing, because we pre-record our shows, it will have been about 2 months. So I'm hoping by the time that this episode airs, things will have gotten better for all of our friends that own businesses in Itaewon. Oh, but how many restaurants? Okay, go ahead. Go ahead.
Oh my God. 맛있어요.
그치, 원래 ASMR 때는 말 이렇게 되게 조용하게 해야 되는데, 그치?
맛있어요.
It's okay, but our mics aren't even that loud, so it's okay. Is it pretty loud right now? Hopefully we're not peaking. Well, but how many restaurants do you have right now?
Now? 내가 I had 13.
13?
1 year ago.
A year ago.
Yeah. But now?
Uh-huh.
3.
So, okay. How... You had so many... types of restaurant. 장르도 되게 다양했었잖아, 오빠. You, I remember.
Thai, Chinese.
Yeah, one of my favorite, because I'm a Thai food snob. 나 태국 음식 진짜 좋아하거든. 근데 한국에서 태국 음식 맛있는 데가 없었어. 못 찾았어. And then I finally found Mai Thai. 근데 you don't have it anymore, right?
없었어.
Why? Why?
Actually, 좀 너무 피곤한 것 같아.
I was tiring.
18년 동안 계속 하다 보니까.
Yeah, 18 years is a very long time.
힘들고 지치고 약간 나이 먹었잖아.
You're older now, so it's harder to maintain 13 restaurants. Yeah, that's
네,
crazy.
뭐 매니저 했던 동생들이 다 독립해서 잘 하고 있어서 뭐 난 좀 쉬어야 되겠다. 그리고 방송 계속 더 열심히 해야 되고 두 개를 다 하는 게 너무 힘드니까.
Honestly, you're the only celebrity that is successful in both their entertainment world and also in the business world.
The business world, right.
Did I put some salsa on the mic? Oops, sorry.
맛있다.
I'm cleaning the mic right now, guys. Yeah, you are literally almost the only you yeah. and 허경환 오빠. 딱 둘이 있다고 생각하거든.
Right.
연예계에서도 성공적이게 일을 하고 있고 비즈니스도 사업도 같이
그치.
성공적이게 하고 있는 연예인이 사실은
많이 없어.
많이 없어. 하기 너무 힘들잖아.
그치,
it's 힘들지. so hard. 그 시간 투자랑
right.
정신적으로도 너무 힘들고. So it's amazing to see you'd be doing both. So right now you have three restaurants. What restaurants is that? You just reopened My Chelsea.
My Chelsea. Mm-hmm.
거기는 어떤 음식이야?
그건 정말 이탈리안.
Oh, it's like Italian.
이탈리안인데 약간 요즘 친구들이 좋아하는
so
젊은 친구들.
Kids these days, younger, yeah. younger. What do you call these kids these days? What are what's? Huh? Millennials? Is that what it is? Isn't there another one after? Like Gen Z or something? Yeah, the younger kids.
근데 약간 그러니까 목표가 예전에는 되게 이렇게 대중적인 그런 목표가 있었으면 지금은 이거보다 조금 더 좀 올라가고 가격은 조금 저렴하고 그래서 이제 젊은 친구들도 약간 파인다이닝 음식 같은 거를 대중적으로 좀 풀고 싶은 생각이 있어서
So your business mind right now is bringing fine dining at a slightly lower price
yeah, yeah.
so that the younger generation can also start
yeah.
A trend of really experience that,
맞아.
That kind of food. That's, yeah. that's smart. That's very smart. But don't you lose money then? 오빠가 돈 있는 거 아니야? 그치? You're losing a lot. But it's a
but,
vision. It's
yeah,
a vision.
Yeah.
So in the future, it's yeah. gonna do well.
Yeah.
But you're also doing like home shopping and stuff, right?
Yeah.
So you go, yeah, you're the host?
Stuff. Yeah.
So what do you do for that? Like what products do you
do? Korean food인데, mm-hmm. like a 갈비탕, mm-hmm. 뭐, 탕수육도 있고, mm-hmm. 그리고 떡갈비도 있고.
Ooh,
뭐,
so it's all food related?
Yeah, all mm-hmm. food stuff.
Okay.
Yeah.
yeah.
With my company.
So you, well, actually this is going to be part of my questions, but I actually forgot to bring the 벌칙 food because I was in a hurry. So 원래 벌칙으로 그 게임 하면서 벌칙으로
무슨 게임 하는데?
It's called
게임 되게 약해.
It's called what? No, the drinking one is spill it or throw it back. Spit it or swallow it. There we go.
뭐라고? 뭐야 이거 뭔 게임이야?
I keep forgetting my own game show name. It's called
뭐가 이렇게 spit 이거 야한 it. 거야 뭐야?
야하게 많이 가지. It's spit it or swallow it. So 내가 질문 오빠 질문 좀 해왔어? 생각해왔어?
나?
내가 물어봤잖아 오빠. 질문 한 다섯 개 정도 생각해.
내가 너한테?
내가 대답 못할 것 같은 거. 안 했어?
아니, 안 했는데.
그러면 지금 하면서 오빠가 생각해봐.
네가 먼저 해봐.
내가 먼저 해볼게. So it's gonna, we ask each other questions, and normally when the guest brings alcohol, if you can't answer it, you have to take a shot. And so, but then I was supposed to bring like 청양고추 or like 번데기 or something. 근데 다 까먹었어. 내가 너무 급하게 오느라. 그래서 오늘 벌칙을 어떻게 하면 재밌을까? 어떤 벌칙을 해야
벌칙?
벌칙을 해야 재밌지. 그러면 아니 대답을 못하면 내가 하는 질문에 대답을 안 하거나 뭐 아예 그냥 하기 싫다 이러면 이 벌칙을 해야 되거든.
벌칙? 뭐 벌칙은 나중에.
아 오빠 일단 맥주는 좀 마시나?
맥주 뭐 마시면 나 여기가 얼굴이 다 빨개져.
괜찮아. 맥주 마셔.
있어?
Do we have beer here? Can we get a little, like, can we get two glasses of yeah. beer while we start asking these questions?
우리 리차드 사장님이.
사장님 오빠 그리고 뒤에 바비 오빠도 지금 엄청.
싱글이야?
바비? 바비's married. Bobby's married too.
메리드 아니었으면 벌칙 재밌는 거 많은데.
Oh, I know. If there were single, we would have.
그러니까. 그런 벌칙이 재밌는 건데.
I know.
저 인간들이 벌써 갔네.
Yeah, they're married, so we can't mess with them.
쓸데없는 인간들.
We got no use for you guys.
진짜?
Yeah, no. 일단 we're gonna get some beer. So, 대답 못하면. 맥주
그래,
3초 정도
그래.
마시는 걸로 하자. 그래. 일단 재밌으니까. 일단 좀 더 드세요.
배불러.
뭘 이렇게 오빠 배 위가 작나?
나 좀 작아.
You have a small stomach.
그래서 조금 먹으니까 많이 안 찌는 거지.
Oh, so you eat a little.
나이 먹으면 좀 많이 찌니까 안 그래도 지금 뱃살 있어가지고.
You look fine.
No, 뱃살 많아.
Let's see.
너무 맛있게 먹었어.
Yeah, you guys can come and have a little bit while we wait for the beer. But
근데 그 질문 보니까 되게 센 게 많던데.
오빠 마음의 준비를 해야 돼. You have to be prepared for the questions that I ask. I'm telling you, you can ask Bobby. I ask some real crazy questions on my show.
애들 다 막 당황하던데.
다 당황하지.
솔직히 얘기했어 애들.
아, 대답을 못하면 they drink.
아,
근데 사람이 술 조금씩 마시잖아. 그럼 나중에 풀리면 조금씩 대답을 해 애들이. So at first they don't answer. But then if they don't answer, they have to drink. So then once they start drinking a little bit, like later on, they just naturally start answering the questions because they start getting a little buzzed. So we didn't talk about your other two restaurants. Let's talk about that while we wait for the beer. So you have My Chelsea.
경리단의 My Sky.
My Sky.
거긴 루프탑.
Yes, I've been there. There's a rooftop bar. Great view, all of Namsan.
Right,
it's amazing. And then one more.
그거는 이제 out of Seoul.
Oh, where is it?
구리?
In 구리.
Walker Hotel 뒤에.
Oh, towards Walker Hill area. What kind of restaurant is that?
Italian.
Italian. Oh, so you're
staying... 근데 그거는 우리 my sister가 하는 거야.
Oh, your sister. Okay. So how many siblings do you have?
Two.
You have two. Two sisters?
Yeah.
Oh, are they both...
Two older sisters.
Oh, you're the youngest?
Yeah.
Oh, that's so cute.
And last one.
자, 맥주가 도착을 했습니다.
맥주다,
예. 네. 저도
맥주 한 잔은 마실 수 있어요.
저도 맥주를 원래 잘 안 마시는데...
네.
I don't really drink beer, but that's the only thing that Tony can drink.
네.
So we're gonna take it slow. 자, 내 핸드폰 어디 있더라?
너 핸드폰?
제 핸드폰 본 사람 있나요? 저기 어디 있을 거? In my backpack, on the side pocket in my backpack. Yes,
맞아.
That is my phone. Thank you. All right. 내가 준비한 질문 준비되셨습니까?
뭘지 질문을 준비를 해.
지금 남자친구 있어? 왜 첫 질문부터?
야. 기자들도 이런 질문 안 하는데 네가 왜 질문을 해?
그래서 내 프로그램은 not so classy, everybody. 야. 대답하기 싫으면 오빠 술 마시면 돼.
아니야, 있어.
있어?
야, 나처럼 매력적인 사람이 남자친구 없는 게 이상하지 않아?
He's like, isn't it weird that a charismatic man like me wouldn't have a boyfriend? Of course not.
Okay.
Alright, that's a very easy question. 되게
진짜인데?
쉬운 질문이었어, 오빠. 이제 오빠 차례. 오빠,
내가
이제 나한테 물어보면 돼. 번갈아게, we go back and forth. 나한테 물어보면 돼. 내가 대답 못... Let me tell you now, I... Pretty much answer everything, right, Jen? Okay. I answer like everything. So.
나 이거 여자애들한테 진짜
okay.
진짜 궁금한 거 많아.
He was curious towards girls about a lot of stuff. Okay, go ahead.
남자 연예인하고 잡은 적 있어? 아니 왜 되게 궁금하잖아. 궁금하고 부럽기도 하고 뭐 그렇잖아. 왜 딴 사람들은 이런 거 안 물어봐?
He asked if I'd ever slept with a male celebrity. Because he's like, you know, because sometimes I get jealous.
Yeah.
나 그냥 술 마실게.
야, 있네. 야, 너 있네. 가수? 아이돌?
몰라. 대답 안 합니다. I'm not gonna answer that.
나 질문 몇 개 남아 있지.
Hold on. Okay. I gotta tie my hair up. It's getting hot in here. No, I I'm not gonna answer. I'll leave that up.
아니 너 어렸을 때 그랬을 수 있잖아.
I'll leave that.
지금은 아닐 수 있지만.
아니야. 그냥 난 뭐.
지금도 그래?
아니 나 뭐 그런 대답. 아니 나 대답 안 할 거야. 술 마셨잖아. Look at him trying to pull information out of me.
Okay.
No, I drank. I'm not gonna answer that. Leave that up to everyone's discretion. You guys can figure that out on your own.
솔직히 얘기해.
몰라.
기억이 안 나? 술을 너무 많이 마셨어?
오, 취해. Okay, my turn.
Okay.
오, 오빠, it's my turn. All right. 나는 일단 차근차근.
난 그게 제일 궁금하더라고.
아 그래?
알았어. 여자 연예인 동생들한테.
알았어.
제일 궁금해.
난 천천히 올라갈게. 오빠 한국의 연예인 셰프들 친구 이제 인연이 많잖아, 그지?
유명한 셰프들.
유명한 셰프들.
방송하는.
So a lot of celebrity chefs in Korea. Yeah. He's very close to them.
Yeah.
그 중에서 이제 일도 같이 한. Yeah. 셰프님들도 많잖아. Mm. There are a lot of celebrity chefs that he's worked with. Mm. 일단 내가 아는 셰프들, 오빠가 같이 일했던 셰프들이 이완일 셰프님, 이현복 셰프님, 레이먼 김 셰프님 이렇게잖아, right? So these are top three, one of the top, like they're up, they're all up there. They're celebrity chefs in Korea that he's worked with. 그중에 요리를 제일 잘한다 1위, 제일 못한다 3위로 랭킹 한번 해주세요.
어떻게
From the best to the worst, these three chefs
대박.
rank them.
누구? 이연복.
이완일, 이완복, 이연복 and 레이먼 김 셰프님들.
오야.
Who's the best? 제일 요리를 잘한다고 생각하는 셰프. 가 누굴까요? 이완일 셰프님, 이현복 셰프님, 레몬 김 셰프님 중에서 누굴까요?
아 이거 그분들이 보는 거 아니겠지?
보실 확률이 되게 높죠. They'll probably watch it. And Raymond speaks English.
아직 뷰어 막 없잖아. 유명하지 않잖아.
몰라. 아직 이제는 있을 수 있어 오빠. 아직 오빠 지금 녹화할 때는 론칭을 아직 안 했지만
맞아.
오빠가 론칭 하고는 말 잘하셔야 돼요. 못 하시면 이거 술 마시면 돼.
알았어요. 3등부터 할게요.
제일 못하는 사람부터.
네,
말로 해주세요. 요리 제일 못하는 셰프가 이름 이렇게 얘기해 주세요.
이 세 분 중에. 네, 이 세 분 중에 요리 제일 못하는 셰프. 이완일 셰프. 왜냐하면 다 잘하시는데. 그래도 원유 셰프는 나랑 제일 친한 동생이니까.
에이, 뭐 그걸 그냥 봐줄 것 같아서 그냥 3위 이렇게 한 거야? 제일 안전한 사람을.
레이몬드.
So Raymond's last one?
레이몬.
레이몬 킴이 제일 못해?
레이몬, 미안해.
나중에.
야, 니꺼 그냥 그렇지 않니?
그러면 여기서 1위는 이현복 셰프님?
연복 셰프.
그분의
좀 달라 근데.
그치.
이게 셰프들의 전공이 그치, 다르니까.
그치. They're all different. They have their own 그치, styles
그치.
and type of cuisine that 네. they're the best at. 근데 이 셰프님들 음식을 요리했던 음식 뭐 다 먹어본 적 있어?
다는 아니지만 몇 가지 메뉴들을 많이 먹어.
그러니까 다 요리를 했는데 오빠가 다 먹어본 거지. 그렇지.
So
he's tasted all of their cooking and he basically said Raymond Kim chef is the worst chef of them all.
야! 레이먼 그 와이프도 내 동생인데 야! 그러지 마.
Anyway.
아니 어떤 건 맛있고 어떤 거는 좀 약하고.
He said some of it's good, some of it's weak.
네,
He didn't say
그렇죠,
bad. He said
예.
it's weak. Okay, all right. It's your turn. 오빠 차례.
나요?
응. 오빠가 이제 내가 대답 못할 것 같은 질문 하면 돼.
그 연예인 애들 중에
왜 자꾸 연예인들 중이야?
제일 마음에 든 애가 있었을 거 아니야.
There must have been a guy that I was most attracted to. 응. Okay. Uh-huh.
내가 아는 애 중에 하나야.
내가 마음에 들어하는 사람? 이 손땅 I don't know what you saying by your hands. What is 이게 무슨 손땅작이야? 이게 뭐야? 이게 뭐야? 이게 뭔데?
우리 다 이렇게 우리끼리 아는 애들 있잖아.
우리끼리 아는 애들 중에서
친한 애들 중에 너 데이트했던 애 중에 진짜로 괜찮은 애가 하나가 있다면.
근데 내가 만난 사람이 없어.
진짜.
데이트한 사람이 없어.
진짜로.
진짜로. I haven't dated anyone of our close like
그러면 예를
들어서 celebrity friends.
예를 들어서 오빠가 애인이 없으면 추천해 줄 만한 친구가 있어?
Oh, so if he didn't have a boyfriend, is there a guy that I would 이거 너무 위험한 질문 아니야?
아니 그러니까 그런 친구
근데 그 사람 그러니까 그
있어 없어. 그거만 얘기하면 되잖아.
아 근데 한국 사람은 뭐 없어. 외국인 연예인이야. 외국인 탤런트야.
그래, 외국인 끊은 지 꽤 됐는데.
He's like, I stopped dating foreigners a long time ago.
이게 언어의 차이와 문화의 차이가 있더라고.
Yeah, there are differences with language and the culture. Like 맞아요. The way that we convey things, it's very different. But no, I don't. 그렇게 하면은 나도 그 사람이 그 사람이 만약에 우리 친한 사람들끼리만 알고 있는데 여기서 얘기를 할 수가 없잖아. Even if there's a guy that I would be like, yeah, you should go for him. If he only came out to us, like close friends, I can't say that out here. Okay. My God, Tony. 어 이렇게 날 이 두 번 연속으로 이렇게 매겨본 게스트가 있나? I don't think there were other 없어요? guests that made me drink 없어? twice in a row. Two questions in a row.
Yeah, 나도 마시고 싶다.
All right, 싶다, cheers. Cheers. All right. Yeah. What? Oh, there's more beer? Okay, thank you. All right. Okay, my next question. 준비되셨어요?
별로 안 센데.
오빠, 이진 쎄. 공공장소에서 섹스 한 적 있어? Have you ever had sex in a public area?
공공장소가 예를 들어서?
뭐, 공원. 화장실. Like the park or the bathroom, public bathroom. 쇼핑몰
그
어디?
뭐야,
I don't know.
쇼핑몰에서 무슨 쇼핑이나 하면 되지 뭘 거기서 남자 쇼핑을 해 뭐를 해.
I mean so
그런 데서 돼?
그런 사람들도 있겠지? 근데 난
아, 그럴 수도 있겠다.
응. 있어 없어, 오빠? 뭐 왜, 오빠 왜? 식당.
아, no.
He said never at the restaurant.
외국에 있었을 때, 외국 갔을 때.
Okay, when you were overseas.
해변.
At the beach.
응. 해변. Oh. 해변은 되게 캐주얼하지 않나?
It is the most 무난한 place, public place you could have sex. I guess.
낮에 말고 밤에.
아 밤에. Oh, at night time.
달빛 아래. 막 바닷바람을 촥. 그러면 막 마음이 열리고 막 몸도 열리고 다 열려.
오케이. Okay.
그냥 무드가 있잖아.
Yeah, of course. Yeah. So at night time with the moonlight 그럼. and the ocean breeze just opening up your heart and mind and soul. That's
뉴욕의 파이어 아일랜드 가면
Fire Island in New York. That's where you had sex on the beach.
야. 그런 분위기다. 그런 분위기다.
Okay, okay. Is that kind of atmosphere?
거기 그런 분위기다.
That's the
나는 아니다.
That's the ambiance, not you.
아, 나는 거기는 그냥 구경만 한 거고.
Okay, so you just went there as a tour.
겁쟁이여가지고.
Okay.
나는 저기 태국 섬.
Oh, you. Oh, that happened for you in Thailand.
Ex-boyfriend.
Oh, okay. So you actually let's talk about that. You go to Thailand a lot. 되게 자주 갔잖아, right?
사랑하죠.
Because you had a Thai restaurant and you really wanted to be authentic. Yeah, yeah. And so you were there for research.
그래서 막 이렇게 ingredient 사기도 하고 뭐
buying the ingredients,
mm-hmm. painting 뭐 이런 거 다 사러 가고.
Oh, that's awesome. Yeah, cuz
태국에 좋은 친구들이 너무 많아.
Yeah, so he has a lot of friends in Thailand. But basically 내가 진짜 가끔씩 그냥 오빠 안부 물어보려고 이렇게 문자 보내.
나 방콕이야.
그럼 오빠 맨날 태국이었어. Yeah, like once in a while I text him and be like, "Oh, how are you doing? I just wanted to catch up with you." And he's like, "I'm in Bangkok." So he'd be in Thailand a lot. I've never been to Thailand.
Oh?
한 번도 안 가봤어.
Oh my.
I know, right?
Oh my.
I love Thai food and so I really need to go. 근데 뭔가 아직 갈 기회가 없어서 뭐.
아, 지금 코로나 때문에.
또 지금도 그러고 일단 한국 11년째 살고 있는데 아직까지 태국을 한 번도 안 가본 적이
너가 미국에서 살다가 한국까지 왔으면 제일 먼저 가야 될 게 태국 홍콩이잖아.
Right?
왜 안 가?
I know. So the first thing I should have done is travel Southeast Asia. But you know, I was struggling. 한국 처음 왔을 때 되게 힘들었어. 아무것도 없고
맞아.
막 연예계 사람 아무것도 모르고 그냥 무작정 와가지고 진짜 바닥부터 시작을 했었으니까
맞아, 맞아,
나는
맞아.
그런 여유가 없었고 맞아. 시간과 여유가 없었는데 나중에 이제 데뷔를 하고 여유랑 돈이 생겼을 때는 시간이 없는 거야.
맞아.
So yeah, the struggle is real. Because when I first came here, didn't know anybody. I literally had to start from the bottom up and had no money. Like, I didn't have no friends, you know. And so I couldn't go travel. But then later on, when I debuted and I made money and I could go, I didn't have the time. So it's really hard to find that balance in life where everything kind of aligns.
근데 그러니까 내 생각은 20대에 돈이 없었을 때 돈이 여유가 없을 때도 갈 수 있는 여행과 또 조금 여유 있을 때 갈 수 있는 여행의 느낌이 다 다른 것 같아.
It is.
어,
yeah.
근데 둘 다 했으면 좋겠어.
Right. 어. So when you're young and you're struggling 맞아. and then you're still traveling, that feel is very different from when you're older and you have a little bit more, I guess, you know, freedom and what's 여유 in English?
여유?
여유가 영어로 뭐야? I see, when I translate, I forget the easiest, vocabulary sometimes. What, leisure, like leisure, is it? I don't know.
I can have money and have time.
Yeah, when you have the money and time and then you're traveling as an adult, like it's a completely different experience.
Right.
So it's important for you to do that. I think in your lifetime, traveling is the best thing that you could do to basically educate yourself about other cultures and just being more open-minded to the world and not just your tiny little, you know, hole that you've been living in.
You got so many inspiring stuff from the traveling.
Exactly, yeah. I think it is your turn to ask the question.
Nah?
It's your turn. Like, I asked you about...
요즘 제일 topic. 고민이 뭐야?
요즘 고민?
어.
My,
왜냐면 우리가 늘 막 자주 볼 수는 없었잖아.
Yeah.
맨날 뭐 서로 걱정하고 mm-hmm. 해주는데 근데 나도 고민이 많이 있지만 이제 30대 넘어가면서 자기가 갖고 있는 고민이 또 있을 거야.
So the troubles that I have right now. Like what am I thinking about the most? I think coming into my 30s, providing for my family, right? 이제 가족을 챙겨야 되는 나이가 되니까 내가 이제 가장이니까. I'm the oldest sister. I only have one younger brother, but I'm the older one. And
남동생 있어.
남동생 있어. Yeah. 몰랐어?
너 닮았어?
어렸을 때 내가 쌍꺼풀이 나중에 생겼어.
남동생은 쌍꺼풀이 있어?
없어. 그래서 없어? 내가 와우. 가끔씩 얼굴 부어서 쌍꺼풀 없어지잖아. 와우. 똑같이 생겼어. Yeah, so my double eyelids came in when I was older. That's such a Korean and Asian thing to say.
Uh-huh.
But it didn't develop until I was older. But so when I didn't have it and I had like the inner one, I'm telling you all the Koreans will understand what I'm saying. My brother and I look very similar. But
사진 있어?
I do have...
later.
Okay, I'll show you later. Okay. Oh, but Chaco, you keep me... You're dragging me all over the place.
Okay. It's okay.
That's the beauty of my show. So I worry now about financially being able to support not just myself but my family.
Oh.
But I'm not anywhere near stable by myself. 아직도 혼자 경제적으로 혼자
독립해.
이게 쉽지 않아. 나 지금도 않지. 너무 힘들어.
그렇지.
근데 나는 내 꿈은 이제 돈을 많이 벌어서 부모님 집을 사주는 게 꿈이야. Yeah, I want to buy my parents a house that they can just not ever worry about any kind of payment whatsoever. 근데 아직까지는 거기 가기가 it's 너무 아직 멀었어. 너무 힘들어. 근데 벌써 이제 거의 30대 중반이니까.
근데
힘들지.
오빠 생각에는 지금부터인 것 같아.
Yeah?
사실은. 왜냐면 20대 때랑 지난 시절에는 그렇게 하고 싶지만 어떻게 해야 되는지를 모르잖아.
Yeah.
그리고 어떤 사람들을 만나서 같이 해야 되는지도 모르는데
mm-hmm.
이제부터는 그런 것들을 좀 알게 되니까
yeah.
목표가 있는 거를 지금 이렇게 좋은 사람들하고 같이 있으면서 마음 다치지 않으면서 하나하나 만들어가면 되니까 그래서
yeah.
30대가 난 제일 부러워.
Yeah.
30에서 40 이때 내가 다시 돌아가면 진짜 잘할 수 있을 것 같아.
예. The 30s to 40s is kind of like the peak of your life. Because in your 20s, you're still learning. You're still figuring out how to deal with people. It's the time to get hurt and fail.
You know. 20대 fail은 그냥 당연한 거야. 그건 걱정하지 마.
But now in your 30s, you have so much more knowledge. And you're at a place where you have built a very sturdy foundation with people around you. And you trust them and you're a stronger person yourself.
Yeah.
So it yeah, I'm excited for until I hit my 50s. 한 50살 때까지는 되게 열심히 그냥 하고 50살 때부터는 약간 좀 편하게 살고 싶어.
나 50 됐는데 안 편해.
안 편해? 아,
50대 얼마나 힘든데. 50대가 진짜 힘들어. 50대는 정신적으로 힘든 것뿐만 아니라 육체적으로 힘들어. 너네는 정신적으로만 힘들잖아.
So I was saying, hopefully when I get to my 50s, I'll be able to live comfortably. And he's like, nah, honey, like when you get to your 50s, not just your mind, but your body is also failing.
Right,
and,
right.
You know, my body is failing right now too. 지금부터 I'm feeling it. But yeah, that's my 고민, just being financially stable. 돈 버는 게 지금 제일 큰 고민인 것 같아.
오빠가 좀 도와줘야 되겠다.
오빠 도와줘. 이렇게 나와준 것도 얼마나 큰 도움인데.
아, 그래.
Yeah, it's such a big help.
코리아노스.
Yeah, oh, he wants
some. 돈 더 내고 가야 되는. 돈 내고 가.
I know this is like free. It's basically free publicity. All right, so let's do. We're good on that. We could do like one more question each. 한 질문 하나씩 더 해볼까 우리. All right. 나다 진지한 얘기 했으니까. We talked about something serious. I'm gonna take it all the way back. To the other end and be not so classy. 오빠가 제일
뭐 마지막으로 한 거 막 이런 거 하지 마. 내가 보니까 막 애들한테 그런 질문 하더라 너.
마지막이 아니라
야, 그 저기 누구한테 오칠이한테 뭐 질문한 거야?
저 오칠이 I asked 섹스를 동양인이랑 섹스가 더 좋아? 흑인이랑 섹스할 때가 더 좋아? 물어봤어. So
he's saying one of the fondest memories of him in New York was when he was with a guy that kind of looked like Sam Ochiri.
So Sam 보면 약간 좀 설레? Do you get a little butterflies?
Do you get? 걔는 아니야.
What's that? Oh, not Sam?
Not Sam. Sam은 너무 촐랑 되는데.
I know. He's 약간 좀 시골에서 올라온 애처럼.
그러니까 입만 안 떼면 돼.
He talks like a country bumpkin.
입만 안 떼면 애가 완벽한데.
Sam, 오칠이, 석종 오빠가 입 열지 말래. 그냥 가만히 있으래.
가만히 있으면 멋있는데 자꾸 입을 떼서.
Okay, 내 질문은 So, 내 마지막 질문 is my last question for you. 오빠가 제일 즐겨 하는 섹스 자세가 뭐야?
보여줄 수도 없고 이걸 어떻게 해야 되나?
내가 예. 역할 해줄게. I'll be the other person. Do you want to show us? It's okay. So my question was, what's your favorite sex position?
나는 난 다 자세 되게 막 이렇게 여러 가지 자세 트라이하는 거 되게 좋아하는데.
Oh, so you do like doing different positions?
이렇게.
What is this? Your legs up in the air?
왜 내 레기야?
I don't know.
합계야.
Oh, your top. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So you spread them. So that is a question that a lot of people who don't know will ask. Are you a top or bottom?
Yeah, 나한테 top or bottom. 이거를 되게 어렵게 물어보는 거야.
So people ask very cautiously.
Yeah, 그래서 아니 난 탑이다. 내 탑게이다. 이렇게 얘기하면 다들 놀래는 사람들이 좀 있어. 그러니까 왜냐면 내가 방송에서는 되게 좀 부드러운 막.
Yeah.
뭐 여자 같은 그런 역할도 막 재밌는 역할도 하고 이러니까.
Because the roles he plays is very like sometimes very feminine and very very soft.
그러니까 내가 바텀인 줄 아는데.
But you like it rough. You're a. 예스 겟잇 There's a certain personality in me that comes out when I'm around my gay friends and that came out a lot on the show today. 게이 친구들 되게 많아. 근데 특히 게이 친구들이랑 있으면 이 퍼스널리티가 이렇게 나도 모르게 이렇게 바뀌는 게 있어. 왜냐면 외국에 있는 게이 친구들이 많았으니까 항상 이랬으니까.
외국 게이 친구들 많이 봐? Hi, how are you?
Yeah, I'm hoping that everyone around the world is watching this show.
My Instagram, TonyHung1004.
Yes.
Please contact me.
Plug it in. Oh, he said please contact me. slide into his DMs.
I'm top game. Girl. You know that.
Oh, 개웃기네. 아우 진짜 너무 너무 고마워 오빠. 재밌게 나는 사실 이렇게 오빠를 불렀을 때 되게 되게 조심스럽게 불렀었어.
진짜?
왜냐면 네. 왜냐면 오래 알았지만 사실 막 엄청 친한 사이는
맞아,
아니었고.
손 얘기 안 했으니까.
어, yeah, like we've known each other for a long time. We weren't like super close, and so even asking him to be on the show, I was very, very cautious about asking. And then you were very open to really talking about your gay experience in Korea, and I. It's just so unfortunate to me that you are still, till this day, the only openly gay celebrity in Korea.
너무
안타까워 그게, you know? Like, I hope when people watch today's episode, they feel something with you, you know? 그런 공감을 하면서 좀 accepting, you know? I think that's really important. 그런 게 좀 일어났으면 좋겠다, 진짜.
근데 이제 혹시 이제 외국의 친구들이 볼 때 생각할 때 한국의 이제 어떤 이런 뭐 게이 아니면 뭐 이렇게 마이너리티에 대해서 또 오해하시는 분들이 있잖아. 근데 지금은 예전에 20년 전에 내가 커밍아웃했을 때는 굉장히 좀 보수적이었다면 지금도 물론 보수적이긴 yeah. 하지만 yeah. 많은 분들이 yeah. 또 이해해주고 스포링해주는 mm-hmm. 분들이 많으니까
right.
어, 한국에 혹시 오거나 한국에 살고 있는 또 게이 분들 보면 뭐 용기를 좀 갖고
yeah.
행복하게 사는 게 제일 중요하니까.
Yeah, because 20 years ago when he came out, it was a completely different society yeah. from what it is now. It's not a drastic change yet. No, Korea still has a long way to go, but there's change happening in the positive direction. And I've seen it in the 11 years that I've lived here, having, you know, the gay parade in
yeah,
Korea.
Yeah.
When that happened, I was like, oh, 진짜? And I was so happy, so happy.
Growing이잖아.
Yeah. Big. And the community is getting bigger and they're supporting,
yeah, supporting
each other. And it was really heartwarming to see that. And then even a few months ago, earlier this year, Itaewon Class came out. And 그것도 난 되게, wow, like I applaud you, JTBC. Like, you know what I mean? Like, 거기에 트랜스젠더 right. 나오고, 흑인 사람이 나오고. 메인 캐릭터 중에 한 명으로 right. 나오고, 이게 이 변화가 조금씩이라도 이렇게 대단하지. 보이는 게 너무 대단한 것 같아요.
맞아요, 맞아요.
그래서 아직 갈 길은 멀었지만,
맞아요.
We've come a long way too.
맞아요.
온 길도 멀어. You
그러니까
know?
그 어떤 차별과 뭐 편견 뭐 이런 것들을 우리 스스로가 이렇게 변화시키는 게 굉장히 중요한 것 같은데.
Yeah. So we, yeah, that's true. We ourselves are the people that should be changing this prejudices, those prejudices yeah. and the judgments. You know, like we're all people. We just gotta love,
yeah.
and that's it. It all boils down to just loving yourself and loving those around you, and that's it. It's 쉬운데 어렵다, 그치?
그치. 쉬운데 어려운데. Yeah. 에스나가 이 방송하면 더 빨라질 것 같아.
Yes! I hope this episode brought a lot of comfort for yeah. those people out there watching or listening in Korea, especially if, you know, you feel like you were alone. You're not alone, you know. There's a great community here, yeah. and one of them being Tony himself, basically the leader.
I'm still here.
He's
being
here.
A top gay.
Yeah! So.
용기를 잃지 말거라.
용기를 내십시다. Yeah, love yourself. 자신을 사랑하는 게 제일 중요하니까.
네.
행복하는 게 제일 중요하니까. 오늘 일단 thank you so much for coming on the show.
Thank you.
And being not so classy with Esna. And thank you to Koreonis for sponsoring this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it and come back for more.
에스나 너무 부럽다. 그 영어로 막 이렇게 방송을 너무 잘해.
감사합니다.
어, 나 이런 년들이 제일 싫어. 너무 잘해.
자, 오늘 여기서 끝내겠습니다.
Bye.
Bye. Good. 나오지만 똑같은 기분 똑같은 친구 만나 똑같은 things 해 요즘 술도 땡기지도 않아